Some years ago, NBC News reported that a loss by your favorite sports team could actually kill you. Researchers found that both overall and circulatory death rates rose significantly in Los Angeles after the LA Rams lost in the Super Bowl in 1980. Now, conversely, death rates declined after the city's other team at the time, the Raiders, won the Super Bowl in 1984. Emotional stress combined with the intensity of a game can be bad for some people. You know, there's no need to take a game that seriously, and there's every reason to make sure your heart is safely kept. Psalm 86:12 says, "I will praise you, O Lord my God, with all my heart, and I will glorify your name forevermore." It's easy to attach your loyalties, your heart, your emotions to the wrong thing. Yield your heart to God today. Fasten your desires on what God loves, and you'll be in good shape. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.